Flying Fish by Mary McNeil Fenollosa. Read for LibriVox.org by Clarica. Out where the sky and the sky-blue sea merge in a mist of sheen, there started a vision of silver things, a leap and a quiver, a flash of wings, the sky and the sea between. Is it of birds from the blue above, or fish from the depths that be? Or is it the ghosts in silver hosts of birds that were drowned at sea? End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.